All right, let's get started. Let's turn our toes just slightly out. Roll your shoulders back. Roll your shoulders back a few times. Roll them back, stretch them open. Good, now we're gonna bring our bodies down and lift up and lengthen, pulling our arms up and over our head. Inhaling and exhaling, lowering down your body so that you're starting to fire up your quadriceps, the front of your leg, the muscles there. Last three, two, and one. From here, we're gonna roll the arms forward. Good, getting those shoulders working. Roll them backwards and press your hips back and engage your leg muscles, keeping your tummy tight, your chest lifted and back. And we're gonna just do the right arm, taking the leg in and out, rolling the arm at the same time. Now rolling the shoulder the other direction. Looking good. Taking that leg in and out. Good. Other side, same thing. Bringing the leg to tap in and rolling your arm in the opposite direction. And go the opposite way. Last three. Two and one. Good. From here, I want you to take your right arm and you're going to bring it up above your head and you're going to bring it across your body and lower your knee. Tap your knee and lift up. Tap your knee, press your hip back. Right arm tapping left knee. And every time you bring your hand down to tap, you're gonna press your hip back. Good. So feel that stretch in your side body and press the hip back. Last three, two, and one. Now from here, palm up. You're gonna take that left leg and tap. And then like you're bringing your hand across your body. Slice your hand, palm up across your body, tap your left leg in. Tap and slice. Tap and slice. Last three, two, and one. Now we're going to turn that into a combination. So arm above your head. Bend your knee, tap, and up. Then bring it across and slice. Tap, reach up, across, and slice. Tap, up, reach across, and slice. Everyone getting that combination? So you should feel your side body opening up as you do this tiny little combination. Slice it across. Again, tap and bend. Open up. Across and slice. One more time. Tap and bend. Across and slice. Great job. Okay, moving on to the other side. Same thing. Lift your left hand above you. And you're gonna press your right hip back and just tap. Tap and press that hip back. Feel your side body working. Tap and press back, good. Last five, four, three, two, and one. Now from here, you're gonna bring your right leg in and slice across your body. Tap it in and slice, palm up. Good. Tap and slice. Again, this little rotation you should feel in your side obliques. And this is to really open up the obliques. Last three, two, and one. Now we'll turn it into our combo. So you're gonna press your hip back, tap, reach open, and slice. Tap, reach, and slice. Tap, reach, and slice. So you should feel your side body working. Tap, reach open, and then slice it across. Last three. Two. And one. Great job. All right, bring your hands together. You're gonna take a moment to twist. Twist. Now, as you're twisting, you want your bottom lowered down, and you're gonna lift a heel. Twist and lift a heel. Twist and lift. Take a moment to lift a heel at your own discretion as you twist. And you'll really feel those side obliques working. Now bring the hands together and twist and lift a heel and twist and lift your opposite heel. Press your toe into the floor, lift your heel. Good. Alternate lifting your heels as you twist. Good. Last three, two, and one. Great job. All right, let's get our heart rate back up. Stretch your right arm, palm facing the ceiling all the way up. Stretch your left palm all the way down. You're gonna tap together, step together to the right, to the left, to the right, and to the left. Good, step, touch, step together, step, touch. Really reach the palms in opposite directions so that you're still getting that stretch in your obliques, in your side body. Good. Stretch and tap. Step together, step, touch. Step together, step, touch. Step together, step, touch. Step together, step, touch. Last time. To the right, sorry, to the left, to the right. Great job. Take those legs apart. You're gonna open up your arms. You're gonna press your hips back. Toes are pointing 10 and 2. Press back. Lift your right heel and turn. Press your hips back. Lift your left heel and turn. Back. Turn. Press the hips back and pivot. Press the hips back and pivot. Press your hips back and pivot. Good. Really feel your body working. Press those hips back, pivot, press it back and pivot, press it back and pivot, press back and pivot. Last three, two, and last one. Great job. Take that right leg back and palms reach up and up, extending your palms high above your head, slipping your back foot behind you into a curtsy lunge, opening up your hips as you do so. Good. Reaching up feeling those obliques working. Nice job, looks good. Last five, four, three, two, and last one. From here, we're gonna roll those shoulders. So take a moment to roll one shoulder back and then the other. Good, legs are wide. Now you're gonna press your hips back to the left, to the right, left, right. One leg, one shoulder, moving in unison as you press your hips back. Pull the shoulder back. Open up your chest. Lift your torso. Feel your shoulder blades working. Last three, two, and one. Now open up your arm. Pull it behind you in a big backstroke. Pressing your hips back. Moving your body from side to side. Opening up. Good. Lift that chest. Lift your arm. Really think about opening up your body. Looks good. Nice. Last three, two, and one. Now combo, shoulder, shoulder, arm stroke, right shoulder, left arm, shoulder, shoulder, arm sweep, shoulder, shoulder, sweep the arm, shoulder, shoulder, sweep the arm, shoulder, shoulder, arm sweep, nice job, looking strong. From here, we're gonna do our step together, step touch, one each direction, then we're gonna do an arm stroke, arm stroke, arm stroke, arm stroke each direction. So join me to the right. Step together, step, touch. Step together, step, touch. Arm stroke, arm sweep. Step together, step, touch. Step together, step, touch. Stroke the arm, other arm. Right side, step together, step, touch. Left side, step together, step, touch. Arm sweep right, arm sweep right. Arm sweep left, to the right, keeping that heart rate up, to the left, to the right, to the right, arm sweep, arm sweep, one more time, to the right, to the left, arm sweep, nice job. Okay, from here, you're gonna take that, the legs wide, up and out, right arm up and out. When you're feeling comfortable, add the leg, together and out, up, out. Tap it up and out. Tap it up and out. Hold that other arm out for support. Yep. Keep that left arm out to keep your whole arm engaged, both arms. Up and out. Up and out. Looking good. Up and out. Up and out. Up and out. Last three, two, and one, other side. Keep that right arm extended. Left arm, take it up and out, and up and out, up and out, up and out. Bring the leg up, out. Left side working. Looking good. Keep those shoulders back. Your right arm should be feeling it because you're extending it. Up and out, and up and out, up and out, up and out. Last three, two, and one. Great job. Take that back leg behind you, Palms reach up to the ceiling, keeping that heart rate up. Good. Press that leg back behind you and reach. Really feel that hip opening up and working. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now from here, lift your leg behind you. Your leg comes up, your heel taps the rear cheek. Bicep curls, keeping your elbows really close to your hips. Press that heel behind you. Good. Feel that stretch in the front of your thighs. Last 3, 2, 1. So we're gonna take it back. 1, back, 2. Now bring it up and up. Again, reach behind you. Reach behind you. Hamstring curl, hamstring curl. Leg behind, curtsy lunge. Hamstring curl right, hamstring curl left. Right leg, left leg, right leg, left leg, right, left, right, left. Keep it up. Curtsy lunge, curtsy lunge. Curl, curl, curtsy, curtsy. Curl, curl, curtsy, curtsy, curl, curl, curtsy, curtsy, curl, curl. Nice job. Really good work. We're going to take those legs apart, toes out, 10 and 2. You're going to reach up and across, right arm only, up and across, overhead. And across, we really want those obliques working. And across, reach overhead and across. Reach over and across. Reach it over and across. Feel your side obliques really engaging here. Overhead and across. Reach it over and across. Good, last 5 and 4. Really reach and stretch. Pull your body up and over. Rotate your arm across. Last 2 and last 1. Great job. Again, let's center our bodies. Roll those shoulders back. Turn the toes out. Take a moment to lower and lift. Yes. Now take that left arm. Reach it up and rotate. Overhead and rotate. Overhead and rotate. Good. Reach it over. Rotate. Feel the left oblique working. Rotate. Lift and rotate. Lift and rotate. You got to get those legs involved too. Really keep them engaged. Last 3, 2. And 1, great job. Now let's see if we can alternate sides. Right side and then left side. Lifting overhead and across, over and across. Join me on the right side. Reach it overhead and across. Left side, over and across. Right, over and across. Left, over and across. Good, over and across. You got this, over. And across, keep it up. Really feel the obliques working. Right side over, across, and over, across, and over, across, and over, across, over, across, overhead, across, reach. And across, and reach, and across, and reach, across, and reach, across, last time, right side, across, left, left, across. Great job. All right, bring your ankles together. Take a moment to alternate palms up. When we take our plie out to the right, it's wide. And then our plie out to the left. We're gonna alternate right and left. Join me, right and left. Good. Keep those toes turned out, your bottom centered, and the same arm and leg will move in the same direction. You're really trying to work your inner thighs here. Really work on engaging your inner thighs by keeping your toes turned out. Good. Keep those toes turned out so that you can really work the inner thighs. Nice. Looking strong. Yes. You got this. Last three, two, last one. Great job. All right, from here, we're going to take that right leg. We're going to sweep it across the standing leg. So start out with your arms up and your toe is all the way across your body. And then you're going to bring your arms down and out. Rotate leg across and out. We're crossing at the midline. We're doing an arm and leg combination so that you're working your brain as well as energizing your body. Looking good. Chest lifted, tummy tight, shoulders back so that your whole body is working and engaged. Take it across and wide, across and wide. Reach up and wide, reach up and wide, across and wide, across and wide. Across and wide, reach up and wide. Now take it low and wide. Really bend into it, work the thighs, work the quadriceps. Take it low and wide and low and wide. Keep it up, reach wide, reach high, reach wide, reach high, reach wide, reach high, reach wide. Last three. Two and one. Great job. Okay, roll those shoulders back. We're moving on to the other side now. So it's the left leg that's going to come across. Bring the leg across your body. Start out with your arms lifted and tap it wide. Rotate across and wide, working your brain as well as your body. Good, reach high and wide and high and wide, high, wide. Crossing that leg at the midline. We're gonna get ready to lower it and low and wide. Bend into it, working the front of your thighs, one of your larger muscles, quadricep muscle, working hard here. Wide, reach high and wide and high and wide, high. And wide, and high, and wide. Last three, and two, last one. Nice job, great work. Okay, legs wide across. You're gonna squat down and across. Squat, across, squat, reach across. Squat, and reach, squat, and rotate, squat. Rotate. Again, we're working the obliques as well as the quads. Keep your chest lifted and your tummy tight. This is a strong movement. Looking good. Really feel your booty working. Feel your obliques engaging. Nice. Last three, two, and one. Great job. Okay, from here, legs together. We're gonna take our leg, our right leg out and back. Take it wide and back. Wide and reach back. I'm gonna turn so you can see it a little better. Same leg, right leg. Step wide, press the hips back, reach behind you, wide, step back, keeping your balance is tough, good, wide, press your hips back, and reach the leg back, wide, we're not even bringing our leg together, we're continuing to take it wide, and then reaching behind us, we're really strengthening our glutes and our quads. Looks good. Last three, two, keep it up, ladies. This is hard work. And last one, great job. Bring that leg in, bring the arms in. You're gonna reach overhead and press back like you're sitting down and lift up. Sit down and lift. Sit and lift. Really swing those hips up. Sit and lift. Last three, two, and one. Now you're gonna tap it forward and sit. Tap forward and sit. You're lifting your heel and tapping your toe. Tap your toe and sit. Tap your toe and sit. Toe tap, sit back. And toe tap, sit back. Toe tap, sit back. And toe tap, sit back. Great job. That was hard work. We have to do it on the other side now. Same thing. So bring your leg together. It's your left leg that's working. You're gonna take a wide squat and then you're gonna send the left leg behind you. So squat, reach back. Wide squat, reach back. Wide squat, reach back. And I'm gonna turn so you can see it. Starting with my legs together. Wide, reach back. Wide, reach back. Wide, reach back. Wide, and reach. And wide, and reach. Looking good. Wide, and reach. Last three, two, sending those hips back. Last time. Great job. Bring your leg forward. Reach your arms up and sit back. Sit back. Press your hips back up. Pull your hips up. Sit back. Pull it up. Sit back. Press up. Sit and pull. Good. Now you're going to take that leg forward. Take it back. Extend the toe. Take it back. Extend the toe. Sit, extend, sit. So that heel is lifting and it's your toe that's tapping. Sit back, toe forward. Sit back, toe. Sit back, forward. Sit and reach and sit and reach and sit and reach. Last three, two, and last one. Great job. Nice work. Okay, I hope you're feeling a little out of breath. I certainly am. So let's take our legs together. We're going to start with our shoulders. Roll those shoulders back. Roll them back so that we know that our back muscles are working and we want to pull them back. Lift up and lengthen, and you're gonna send your right leg all the way out to the side and tap. Send it out to the side and tap. Press your hip back and tap. Press it back and tap. Press it back and tap. Press it back and tap. Looking good. Now, if you want a little more of a challenge, You can add the balance by lifting the leg. You're lifting the foot up to your ankle or to your shin or up to your knee, whatever you prefer, or you just continue tapping, whatever works for you today. And what works for you today will be different next week. You don't always have to push yourself. Last three, two, and one. Great job. Moving on to the other side, same thing. Start by lifting up. You're gonna rotate those arms across and you're gonna extend your left leg. Hip presses back. Join me. Looking good. Keep it up. Press the hip back. Lift and lengthen every time you come back to center. Lift and lengthen, press it back. Lift and lengthen, press back. Get ready for the balance challenge. Good. Challenge your balance or continue to tap. Whatever works for you today is great. Keep it up. Lift and lengthen, pause. Feel your body working to support your weight. Good. Last three, two, and one. Nice job, everybody. All right, we're going back to our step together, step touches, and you're gonna extend in both directions. Step together, step touch, keeping that heart rate up. Looking good, to the left. Now backstroke. Last time to the right, to the left. And in place, you're gonna press your hips back and reach, and reach. Press it back and reach. Now you're gonna add the hamstring curl. Right leg up, left leg. Right and left, and right and left. Pull that hip close to your rear. Feel the stretch in the front of the leg. Last three, two, and one. Let's put it together. Reach and curl. Right side, reach and curl. Reach, curl, reach and curl. And reach and curl. And reach and curl. Other side, reach and curl. And reach, hamstring curl, reach, left arm, left leg, left arm, left leg, left arm, left leg, left arm, left leg. Now right arm, right leg, left arm, left leg, right arm, right leg, left arm, left leg, right arm, right leg, left arm, left leg, right arm, right leg, left arm, left leg. Last time right, and last time and left. Great job, everybody. All right, just as you thought we were gonna relax, we're not. We're going to get our fast feet going. So roll those hands and get those legs moving. Now, change the direction of your roll and take it wide. Good, change the direction of your roll. Bring it in, take it wide, bring it center, take it wide, bring it center, take it wide, center, wide, center, wide, center, wide, center, wide, center, and stop. Great job. That was hard work. All right, moving back to some balance work and some further stretching. We're going to take those hands, palms start close together, fingertips touching. Press the palm down. Feel your side body working. Just your side body working. Good. Yes. Now you're going to lift up your left knee and your right palm is going to tap, 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 tap. So you have to bend into your right knee a little bit in order to rotate your body and tap. Rotate and tap. And if you're feeling comfortable, circle. Take it in a circle. You're really working your core and your obliques. Circle it around. Circle and circle. Take it in a circle. Looking good. Last three, two, and one. All right, back to fingertips touching. Palms come down. Feel your side body working. This time, your right knee is gonna lift up to tap your left palm. And you want to bend into your left knee just slightly. So get ready to tap, tap, tap. Keep it up, tap it together. Pull that knee into your chest and tap, and circle. See if you can take it around in a circle. Good. Circle. One more circle. Take it around one more time. And great job. Bring those legs together. We're going to do our side jack extensions. Press your hips back. Reach and tap. Hips back. Left side. Reach and tap. Right side. You're lifting up your heel. Lift your heel. Press your hips back. Good. Reach overhead. Press the hips back. Tap the toe to the floor. Reach up and tap and reach and tap. Reach and tap. Reach and tap. Looking strong. Last three, two, and one. Great job. We're gonna take those legs wide. We're gonna take that leg, the right leg back into a curtsy lunge. Lower the knee, lift the arm overhead, and then take it wide plie. Right leg back, wide plie. Take it back, plie. So you're opening up your hips. You're opening up your hips by pulling your leg back. Curtsy lunge, plie. Curtsy lunge, plie. Lift up out of your side. Make that a big movement. Yes. Good. Keep it up. You've got this. This is a hard one. Good. We're really isolating those leg muscles. Wide. Last three. Two. Last one. Great job. Woo. All right, circle those arms and pop the knee. We'll go to the other side in a minute. Just circle the arms. One knee comes forward and then the other. Good, now circle the arms back. Good, one knee comes forward, pop the knee, good, good. Last three, two, one. Take the legs wide, roll those shoulder blades back. You're gonna take that left leg, curtsy lunge, lower the knee. Wide plie, curtsy lunge, wide plie. Lower that knee, wide, curtsy, wide. Get that oblique, get your abdominal muscles working by really tilting your body overhead. Good, take it back and wide and back and wide. Last three. And two, last one. Great job, nice work. Okay, from here, We're going to take the right leg and we're going to step it back. And we're going to pull the arms back and lift the left toe. So lean into your right hip. Arms come back. Left toe up. Try it with me. Take it back. Good. Press the hips back. Lift the left toe. Right hip is working. Arms coming back. Chest lifted and tummy tight. Pull back. Good. Take it back. Press into those hips. Yes. Good. Pull your arms back. Feel your chest stretching. Good. Last three. Looking strong. All right, I'm looking and I see Janet working hard. Nice job. Two and one. Great job. To the other side, same thing. Start with your feet together. Take your left leg back. Press into your hip. Right heel comes up. Back. Good. Back. So what you're aiming for, the goal is to get a really great stretch in the front of your leg. By lifting your toes up and grounding down into your heel and into your hip, you're really stretching that back leg. Good. Last three, two, and one. Great job. We're going to turn again. This time, we're going to step forward and lift the heel up. Good. Arms extend up, heel comes up. Step forward and lift. Really tuck in your tummy. Lift up from your torso. Step forward and lift. Good. Step and lift. Step and lift. Now, if you're feeling strong and you want to add a little balance, you can lift behind you so that you're working your glute. Of course, you don't have to do this. You can continue to just lift your heel and remain with both feet on the floor at all times. If you're feeling like you want a balance challenge, then you'll lift up. Good. Looking strong. Last three. Nice. Two and one. Great job, everybody. Fantastic work. Moving on to the other side. Your leg, your left heel is going to come up. Lift your left heel up and step forward with your right leg. Yes. Lift and lengthen. Keep your tummy tucked in tight. Lift that heel. You're shifting your weight. This is a weight shift exercise. So when we walk, we're shifting our weight as well. Right now we're isolating it, so then we feel a little less balanced, but that's okay because it's helping us to improve our balance when we walk in real life. Good. Last three, two, and one. Now you're gonna add the balance challenge if you feel like it. You'll lift your leg behind you. Yes. And if you don't feel like it, you certainly don't have to. You'll just continue lifting your heel up or you'll reach. Last three, two, and one. Great job, everybody. Nice work. Okay, from here, we're going to just slowly cool our bodies down. You're going to take your legs apart wide. Roll those shoulders back one at a time, right and left, pressing the hip back. Legs are wide, beginning to cool our body down. That was a good increase of our cardiovascular system. We got our heart rate up. We did a lot of side body stretching. We did a lot of curtsy lunging, which is really good for our hips, especially when we sit a lot. Last three, two, and one. And from here, legs wide, bring your chin to your chest. Slowly roll down. Press your hips back and look forward. And roll your body up. Bring your legs together. Same thing. chin to chest. Roll down. Press your hips back, tracing your leg. Feel your spine stretching and slowly roll back up. One more time. Chin to chest. Press your hips back. Roll all the way down, looking forward. Don't collapse. And then slowly feel that stretch as you roll back up. Shoulders come back. Legs wide. A couple of deep breaths. Take it in. And up. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more inhale and exhale. Thank you so much, ladies, for joining me. You worked really hard. You did an excellent job.